In 1998, President Bill Clinton faced impeachment charges over the Monica Lewinsky scandal. Charged with perjury and obstruction of justice, Clinton faced a Senate trial in 1999. Despite being acquitted on both counts, the event remains a pivotal moment in U.S. political history.